Hey, Cole!
The Reapers are poisoning our water. They're on the roof. Will you please help us?
There's a Coal fan club now? I swear, people around here must have some free time.
Man, this crap keeps getting better and better. First light bulb man from Stone Age, and now he's running around destroying water towers. And I know some of these people think he's a hero, but take it from me, he's not. I've seen him in action. He tricks his cars for the hell of it and fries in his...
Thank you.
sec? I've been kicking an idea around, and I want to talk to you about it.
Kinda got my hands full right now. Reapers are all over me.
Those idiots aren't going anywhere. Besides, this is important. You know how you use that blast move to throw a guy into the air and then shoot him while he's floating around? We need to name those kinds of moves, man.
Now's not really the time.
I'm thinking we call it the Crippler. You know, because no one's coming back from that one. We can plaster it all over some t-shirts, make some serious cashola. Think about it, man. You're the muscle, I'm the brains.
Help moving that stuff?
We got it. And Cole, thanks for your help.
This mean we're talking again?
We'll see.
Cole, I pinned down Sasha's location. She's operating out of the Jefferson Tunnel. Head to the location marked on your GPS, and I'll fill you in when you get there.
Across from the Jefferson Tunnel.
Since the entrance is blocked, you're going to have to figure out a way to get down there. Your best bet is to head into the compound across the street and look for a way to open the gate.
Rock and roll.
coming home at last. I've been waiting for you, longing for you.
Just shut up.
Feel the love inside you.